It's an American 3-foot gauge track, rather than the LGB, so the rail fixing is the rail is a lot lighter than most of the large scale people use. So it's neither right for Australia or it's neither right for New Zealand or the United States.
Dark, yeah.
That's right, you know. I mean, I've seen guys do the air care, and they punch a hole in it.